Hi everyone, welcome to the 7th video on how to use NetConf protocol inside Python script for interacting with networking devices. In this video, we'll see how to delete a user or route from the device. In the previous video, we have seen how to get the route details or user details and how to add a new user or route. So these were the scripts which we have written. So first we'll see the route details, current route details. You can see here I have two routes here, one is 10.10 and another is 10.20, and we'll verify that in device console as well. So you can see here I have two routes. Now to similar way we'll verify the user as well. You can see here I have two users, one is admin, another is netconf underscore test. Okay, now to delete the user, what I'll do, I'll duplicate this script, config script. And I'll call this 10 underscore delete username. Okay, inside this, what we need to do here is inside username, the scripts are going to be pretty much same. Inside username, operation equal to delete. Now if you execute this script, you can see I'm receiving RPC reply OK. That means device has accepted the change. Now let's see, you can see I have only one user, and if you need we can verify even using netconf itself. Now I have only one user, that is admin. Similar way to delete the route, I'll duplicate this. I'll call this 11 underscore delete route. Here what we need to do, route comes under this, each route will be added here. So what we need to do to delete this particular route, operation equal to delete. Now let me execute this. Yeah, I have received RPC reply OK. Now let's verify that. Can see here I have only one route now. Yeah, that's all about deleting configuration using netconf from Cisco router. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. In the next video, we'll see how to save configuration into router using netconf.